12 weird signs that you have liver damage. In this video, we're going to be taking a deep dive into 12 weird signs and symptoms of liver damage. These are very important signs to be aware of because you can stop this disease from progressing and getting worse, as your liver is able to completely regenerate with a little help. Liver disease is a condition that is affecting over 25% of people worldwide, and this number is growing at a rapid rate. Most people believe that liver damage comes from only drinking too much alcohol, but the truth is it can also be caused by eating too many sweetened, sugary, or processed foods and drinks, by consuming too many omega-6 vegetable oils and fast foods, using painkillers too often like acetaminophen or ibuprofen. Viruses can cause damage and hepatitis in the liver. Having too much elemental iron in the body can be a problem, and also toxins from the environment like pesticides, plastics, petroleum, and the list goes on and on. So if you'd like to find out if there are problems with your liver, watch this video through until the end, as we will also be exploring some natural home treatments to clean the liver and prevent the damage from getting worse. This video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical concerns. The first symptom of liver problems is pale stools when you use the toilet. Your liver releases conjugated bile acids to help digest fats from your food, which give your stool its normal brown colour. If you have fatty liver disease or liver damage, however, this bile stops flowing properly through the bile ducts, causing your stool to become lighter, paler, or clay-coloured, and it may float on the top of the toilet water because of the undigested fat that's making it buoyant. Symptom number 2 is poor night vision. If you notice that it's much more difficult to focus or see at nighttime, especially where there's poor lighting, this may indicate a retinol or a vitamin A deficiency. The bile that comes from your liver helps you to absorb vitamin A to help the rod cells in your eyes adapt to different levels of light. Having liver disease, however, causes a lack of bile, so you don't absorb enough vitamin A, triggering what we call night blindness. This can also indicate that you have a congested gallbladder, especially if your eyes also feel very dried out, sore, irritated, and gritty. Sign number 3 is a swollen right foot. When the blood isn't flowing normally through your liver, it can become swollen and enlarged, which puts pressure on the portal vein. This causes fluid or water to accumulate in the legs or feet, and then when you press your finger into the swollen area, it may leave an indentation. If you notice that your right foot and your ankle is more swollen than the left, this is an extremely common sign that you may have liver damage, and you may want to use a natural remedy to improve its function, but we'll talk more about cleaning your liver later in the video. If you're finding this information helpful so far, please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn all notifications on for my latest health and nutrition tips. Jumping back to sign number 4 now, which is white eyelid growths. Another weird sign of liver damage is the appearance of white or yellowish growths around your eyelids. These are small pockets of cholesterol deposits that build up under your skin because your liver isn't breaking down cholesterol properly, causing it to back up into different areas of the body. Sign number 5 is right-sided pressure. Another sign that you may have liver disease is a feeling of pressure or pain on the right side of your ribcage, especially after you eat. Bile from your liver is turning into a sludge because of the liver damage, which is clogging up the little tubes connected to your gallbladder, and this causes a sensation of pressure and pain around the ribs. This can also put pressure on the phrenic nerve, causing muscle tightness and pain in the area around your right shoulder. Sign number 6 is purple and red spots. When your liver is congested, inflamed, or damaged, it produces less proteins that are needed for normal blood clotting. This means that you can bruise more easily, and quite often, unusual purple or red bumps can appear as a rash on the skin, as well as small red patches. This often happens around the lower legs or the arms, and it's caused by the poor blood circulation triggered by liver disease or possibly diabetes. Next up is cracked heels. Your body uses vitamin B3, commonly known as niacin, to keep your skin cells strong, smooth, and moisturized to prevent it from becoming damaged. If you have liver disease, however, your body uses up its B3 stores to help repair the damage. This leaves less of the nutrient available for other jobs, causing the skin on the soles of your feet and heels to start cracking. This can be overcome by loading up on vitamin B3 and fixing the root cause of the problem, which is fatty liver disease. Another symptom of liver disease is having the constant urge to scratch or itch the palms of your hands or the soles of your feet. This condition is caused by a buildup of bile acids under the skin, because the liver is not filtering them out properly, and this causes histamines to build up in the blood, causing the itchy reaction. Number 9 is all white or clubbed nails. If your fingernails begin to turn all white in colour, losing their pink colour, or they take on a rounded, clubbed or bulbous appearance, this can indicate that there is some serious liver damage or another underlying health condition which is preventing oxygen from reaching the nail matrix. It was discovered in the 1950s that 8 out of 10 people with severe liver scarring had all white nails. Sign number 10 is dark urine. Your liver has the job of breaking down old red blood cells, which contains this yellowish pigment called bilirubin. Now, if your liver or the gallbladder becomes damaged, this pigment can start to build up inside the body, and then it can be flushed through the urine, causing your pee to have a very strong, dark, orange, amber, brown, or cola colour, because your liver isn't breaking down the pigment normally. This can also be caused by certain medications that are weakening your liver, like antibiotics, sleeping pills, or birth control pills. 11 is yellowed skin. When your liver isn't working properly and filtering this bilirubin from your blood, the pigment can also start to change the colour of your skin. This can cause a yellowish tinge to the skin called jaundice, which is a sign that there is some serious damage in the liver, such as hepatitis, cirrhosis, drug or medication poisoning. So please visit your doctor if this is the case. And finally, number 12 is spider veins. Spider veins look like small red dots with spider-like extensions of blood vessels that appear on the skin. These are blood vessels that have become damaged because your liver isn't doing its job in filtering out all of the excess estrogen. High estrogen weakens the blood vessels and the veins, causing them to dilate and they become visible on the skin. If you have one or more of these symptoms that we've talked about here, it's highly recommended to visit your doctor and ask for an ultrasound test. This is a very simple, non-invasive test which uses sound waves to take an image of your liver and its network of blood vessels to find out if there are any fatty deposits building up inside. Fortunately, the liver is one of the only organs in the body that can completely heal and regenerate. How to reverse liver disease? As I previously mentioned, the liver has 4 different stages of damage. First, it gets clogged up with fat. Then it becomes inflamed and begins to develop scar tissue called fibrosis, and then it develops into a more severe, life-threatening stage called cirrhosis. Fortunately, however, the liver has the ability to completely regenerate and heal itself when you fix your diet and use the right remedies. So let's go through the most important steps to reverse liver damage. 1. Clean up your diet by cutting back on sugary, starchy, and flour-based foods like bread, biscuits, sweets, ketchup, pancakes, pasta, soda drinks, etc. A fatty or damaged liver is sensitive to fructose, which is fruit sugar, in the same way that it is alcohol, so it's important to stop drinking fruit juices and alcohol entirely. 2. Eat lots of bitter, sulfur-rich foods, like leafy greens, artichokes, radishes, garlic, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, kale, cabbage, mushrooms, pasture-raised eggs, wild salmon and other oily fish, walnuts, onions, scallions, and broccoli sprouts. Foods that are high in sulfur help to strip away fat from your liver by boosting glutathione levels and helping to detoxify poisons. 3. Drink 1 cup of organic coffee that's brewed at home each morning and then add 1 teaspoon of turmeric. The polyphenols found in the coffee and the phytonutrients in the turmeric reduce scar tissue formation in the liver, and they also help it to repair damage caused by alcohol, drugs, or fructose. You should also be drinking at least 1 liter of high-quality mineral water throughout the day to help thin out your blood and help the liver to produce bile in order to break down any fatty deposits. You can also add freshly squeezed lemon or lime juice to improve the filtration of toxins in your liver. In fact, I recommend that you get as many liver-cleansing herbs and spices into your diet as possible, such as ginger, turmeric, cinnamon, dandelion root, milk thistle, reishi mushrooms, green tea, and also cloves. 4. Eat all of your daily calories in a 6-hour window, allowing your body 18 hours to fast each day. I recommend eating all of your food between the hours of 12 p.m. to 6 p.m, but you can change this window to suit your lifestyle. This is what we call intermittent fasting or timed eating, and it majorly improves the health of your liver by lowering inflammation and increasing insulin-like growth factor, a hormone that helps to prevent fat from accumulating in the liver. Fasting also stimulates autophagy, where your liver recycles old damaged cells and proteins to regenerate new healthy liver cells. 5. Stop eating all of the inflammatory seed oils, such as corn, cottonseed, canola, rapeseed, soy oil, cheaper processed olive oil, margarine, etc. Start eating anti-inflammatory fats instead, like extra virgin olive oil and virgin coconut oil, in your own home-cooked delicious recipes, as these have been proven to have liver-protective properties. And finally, to clean out the fatty deposits and to lower inflammation inside the liver, take a purified bile supplement in the morning on an empty stomach. You can use tudka, purified bile salts, or a digestive enzyme blend that contains ox bile on the ingredients list. These not only help to eliminate fat from your liver, but they also prevent the formation of gallbladder stones. If you are serious about repairing your liver, there are also other vitamins and supplements that can be used, which I talked about in a previous video. So go ahead and tap on this video that's on your screen now to learn more about the vitamins that clean out your liver. Thank you so much for watching this video today, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.